We went down to the river, the old man and me. He said that there's big fish that never swim in the sea. And we sat down to breakfast right there on the brim. Talked about nothing except where the big fish swim. And as we cast our lines into that gentle flow to see if we could find where the big fishes go, Arthur turned to me and said, like one who knows, when you go fishing, you've got to learn to think slow. Cause sometimes you will find that they'll bite every time, and sometimes they will bite, and then you'll break a line. And sometimes they will tease you, they'll come and then they'll go. Sometimes you'll go home with nothing to show. And as the sun rose up into that morning sky, we waited in vain for the fish to take the fly. And Arthur said to me as he reeled in his line, there'll be bigger fish next time. And that river will still flow, and that sun will still shine. There'll be bigger fish next time. There'll be bigger fish next time. There'll be bigger fish.